same charges po that you have filed against you?
Well, almost the same. Only yung final sa respondent, sa 13 respondent. Kasama na rin siya doon. Qualified bribery, falsification, perjury, and anti-graft.
So, ano mo na yung
case? Yung pangalumang ebidensya at saka yung transcript din sa Senate. The totality of the circumstances, the totality of the evidence shows that he is probably liable. Okay? Probability lang. Well, there is no strong single evidence. No? Yung circumstances lang naman that will show that he is probably liable. Yung pag-uusap nila, somehow merong indication of liability.